Praise by Laurie Lamon. I heard the dogs before I opened the door late after work. First, Maud, who was dancing in praise of my arrival. For all she knew, it was presence without end, the end of waiting, the end of boredom. And then Li Po, who in the middle of his life, learning to make his feelings known as one who has carried breath and heart close to the earth 7 times 7 years, in praise of silence and loneliness, climbed howling from his bed.